Boston, like any other city, has its share of dummies. But not only are these kids stupid, they talk funny.
My grandfather's not senile.
They're known as Southies because they live in South Boston. They just scored some beer from the pAcKy, what Southies call a liquor store. They're about to get wasted by playing a drinking game called Edward 40 Hands. The game is played by taping a 40-ounce beer to each hand and not stopping until both are empty.
The thing with Edward 40 Hands is about having a good time and ultimately getting your friends as drunk as possible. But it really comes down to bladder size. Your bladder's not meant to hold 80 ounces of liquid. You're likely to see someone pee their pants, and I'm not proud to say I've seen that go down quite a few times.
Hey, I'm beating all of you.
The Southies were getting their beer on when one of them drunkenly spit his lit stogie onto the floor. It rolled under a couch, and their drinking game took a serious turn.
What's going on?
Holy crap, this couch is on fire.
Stop it out, dude.
The cigar made contact with the highly flammable couch stuffing, and in less than a minute,
stop it out, dude! Stop it out!
It turned their funhouse into a gas chamber.
Older couches from the 1960s and 70s had a lot of synthetic materials, plastics, polyurethane, and when those burned, they produced hydrogen cyanide gases. They haven't really been able to replace everything to make it 100% safe.
This was bad. Their starting point was stupid.
Use your teeth.
And then they got really drunk and wound up breathing in lungfuls of toxic smoke. They were on a slippery slope into the death pit.
A small amount of hydrogen cyanide in just a few parts per million could kill someone because it's so rapidly absorbed into the respiratory system. And if you have a large dose, it can kill someone in less than a minute.
When the smoke cleared, Boston had four left dummies.
Somebody call 911!
Hey, why don't you Southies park your car in the pAcKy parking lot? You're dead.